Okay, so beginning, feet comfortable hip distance apart, just shaking yourself out, soft knees. We're going to begin with a gentle twisting, inhaling left, exhaling right. Allow the arms to be really heavy and floppy. Sinking down through the legs, down through the feet. The shoulders are relaxed, the face is relaxed. Moving with the breath, inhaling left, exhaling right. We're going to bring the movement upwards. So as we inhale, the right hand comes to the left shoulder, the left hand comes all the way around to the hip and on the other side. And you're lifting up the heel that you're looking away from to allow you to really deepen into the twist. You're turning the head all the way around to look behind you. Inhale left, exhale right. Relaxed arms, relaxed shoulders, relaxed face. And finally, as we turn, we're going to take the arms all the way up and over. Inhaling left, exhaling right. Remember to lift that heel. Remember that you're looking away from it. Last time on both sides. Inhale to center and allow the arms to drop. Inhaling the arms up, exhaling down, we're going to start rocking. Inhaling on your toes, exhaling coming back on your heels. Chest. Awesome. And then bring the right foot forward, left foot comes back. I'm going to inhale up, lifting the back heel. Exhale. So relax. Anything you want to let go of, hold it up to the light and let it go. Hold it up to the light, let it go. Time. Bring it back to center. Bring the hands to the abdomen. Softening the knees. dropping the shoulders, allowing the weight to fall through the legs, through the feet, feeling yourself grounded, rooted, balanced. Take a deep inhale, full exhale, and deep inhale, full exhale, shaking hands out. This time bring left foot forward, right foot comes back, inhaling up. Whatever you want to let go of, holding it up to the light, releasing it. First time, stretching up and coming back to center, holding the abdomen, softening the knees, softening the shoulders, allowing the weight to fall through the legs, going through the feet, breathing nice and steady. Deep inhale, and as you exhale, shaking out the arm, shaking out the legs. We're going to come into the front crawl, bringing the right foot forward, coming forward with the right arm, back with the left arm, forward with the right arm, back with the left arm. Inhaling forward, exhaling. This time, shaking up center, and bring your left foot forward. Repeating on this side, this time starting with the left arm. And move it forward, and exhale. Lifting the back heel as you come forward. Tipping back onto the heel, so you come back onto the heel and front foot. Last time, shaking out to center. Soft, gently bent, feeling yourself grounded and balanced, the weight falling through the legs, through the feet, shoulders relaxed. And we're going to inhale, feeling the energy of the earth coming up. And as we reach the top, allowing all of that energy. Through the body, rejuvenating, replenishing those parts which need it. Inhaling the earth energy up, gently straightening the knees, top, bringing all that energy and light to us, down into the body, and watching it filling every cell, bending the knees as we come down, slowly inhaling. Feeling the sensations, allowing yourself to receive energy from the air, energy from the light all around you. Allow this to be your last hand. When you're finished, bring your hands into heart, crown at heart, and head to heart. Move into sensations, taking a deep inhale, deep exhale, deep inhale, as you exhale, releasing the hands down. Thank you for listening.